Nikita, how you doing?
It's one of the, actually, out of all my jobs I had, this is actually the best job. There's not many people in our plant, which would make it kind of comfortable. You know, it's like we work together like a family, like we family, you know, teamwork. We do a lot of teamwork. One thing that sets out the pay, the benefits, and the other truck is pretty simple. But this, you have to learn how to operate these controls to pour out the mud from back of the truck, you know, to the workers. The workers pretty much work the truck in the back, and I just control it inside to make sure that everything's pouring right. Sidewalks, curbs, we do walls. I done did about 20 jobs since I've been here, and I love it. Sometimes we have pumps, sometimes we have to use the chutes, and mainly keeping your truck clean the best way you can. Don't get discouraged of how the truck look. Listen to whoever training you, and you'll do perfect. And don't be scared to put your hands on. It's all hands on, touch it.